I mean, we're talking much about the game we're playing, we're talking about other games.
The game we're playing is wrong. The one thing that really sucks, I mean, I think in the RE bit, is they added a boss fight, and I don't find it was really a boss in the original. And a lot of the RE bit changed a lot of the stuff.
Yeah.
Originally, you had obviously Yawn, the Staker, the Richard thing, and you had the option to either save Richard, and I don't think you did in the remake, I think you just died anyway. You could try saving Richard with the Emperor, like by the time you got to him, he was already dead. Or,
oh, a unicorn.
Should we try follow it?
Yeah.
But like these two options, like if you went, you know, on the original, if you, if you went longer than, you would be dead. If not, you could try and save him. And you could have the other one. However, if you, I think, if you try saving him to the Emerald, and the Antidote, if you got poisoned by Yawn, and then you fell down, you went to the safe room. Alright. But there were a dragon!
It's a dragon, a predator, a dragon. Why do I look
good? Oh, no, not something good. I bet we're not the same thing. No!
No, we're all dead.
Okay, that must be how we got the fairy
tale. Yeah.
No, we're interestingly enough, couldn't you know he has five chambers? Unless you tell me. Six and seven. When I got to the Richard, I got to the Fortune, the fifth one before the Call of Duty Health.
Oh yeah, yeah, I've heard about that. I was holding around in the truck, so... Well, you can play Gundam Switch.
Yeah.
The multiplayer controls are terrible if you don't have...
Imagine you go to a motion control. It's terrible.
You aim by doing... Seriously. You probably can't see it. You aim by going...
I'm surprised you
could play
this level when you got it.
Yeah, that's because you hadn't heard that there were shoulders on the inside of the Switch.
That's exactly what it was. I didn't know the shoulders on the inside. I knew that the Switch was two players.
Yeah, well, I'm not too sure how you managed to miss that. I mean, technically, a Switch can be up to four players.
No, what I mean is, the reason the Joker is because when you play 1-2 Switch, you don't use the Joker
for the inside. Well, when you were playing 1-2 Switch
Magicon.
Yeah, it was last year's Magicon. When we were playing 1-2 Switch there, we didn't use any of the buttons. It was all and jerk off and other motions.
That safe cracker one as well.
Oh yeah, the safe cracker was terrible. I enjoyed the... I enjoyed the other two, the quick draw and the Joker.
I like the can shaking one where you kind of...
Yeah, the Joker.
Yeah. Is that
all that's called? Well, no, it wasn't called that, it's just that's what it looked like. You have to do a lot of this.
You go get in the eye.
Oh. Does that mean I have to shut up for us?
No.
Good. You know I hate shutting.
Yeah. why is it after this snitch? No, not
why does it have to be snitch? Rabbit squirrels! Rabbit squirrels!
Oh, we got rabbit squirrels!
We got rabbit squirrels! Quick, shoot the wall! The bear's death cry summoned rabbit squirrels.
Crazy. When I bought the Switch, I was actually gonna get Odyssey, and then they said I was an artist, so I had a choice of 1-2 Switch after a while.
So you got Breath of the Wild.
I wanted Doom.
I know. As I can tell by the fact that you got it.
It was like some kind of dance game. I'm like, no,
I mean, I'd get that Just Dance Game and a dance map for a PS1 just to take the piss.
That's a lotion of PS1, fair enough. But I'm not paying £40 for a game like that.
If I saw DDR or whatever on whatever in, say, a charity shop, especially if it's under a dance map, I'd get it because it's in a charity shop and it's quite old.
But I know this is the old DDR.
The arcade, I'm pretty sure we're still
in the cinema still, but I don't know if it's
a good way. I didn't see one in the cinema last time we were there. But Laser Zone, last time I was there, we had two.
We still had Mario Kart, Japanese Mario Kart, where we are.
Yeah.
And if you know, all the way to the camera, last time I was like, oh my god, we've got Japanese Mario Kart, I have to play it, it's amazing.
Yeah. That's just it.
I didn't even know Mario Kart was an arcade.
I didn't either. I mean, where the, arcade machine for...
I need to research right there.
Yeah. Where the DVR machines that used to be in the arcade at the cinema?
Yeah.
Last time we were there, I'm pretty sure they had a couple more drivers in.
Yeah, I forget Time
Crisis. Time Crisis has been there for ages. They just move every... They keep moving everything around there.
They move it all around and then you add some PS3 to the away.
Yeah, on this... I'm pretty sure they used to have a house with their arcade machine. It's, either the bowling alley
The bowling alley has
all kinds of bizarre stuff. Now, one of these days, if we can get a decent camera, we need to go to one of the places where there's arcade machines and just record us playing
something.
Yeah. Maybe we can get a camera to help.
Yeah, I mean...
Because he's good at camera stuff.
Yeah, well, like, he's got to be playing poker,
I mean. Yeah, true.
Or better yet, if we get him a save of all, like, what someone sells and leave and like, just buy one.
I think I'd rather build my own arcade machine.
Well, what were you doing on this
time? I wasn't looking.
No.
I was too busy playing this.
But when we was at the con, he had a few people, you know, talking about, like, making. I think even Plums trying to make his own arcade.
I wouldn't be surprised. Plums. If I remember correctly.
We still need to do videos.
I miss college with Flum. I mean,
I miss school with Flum.
I mean, it was only 1 year, but...
It was like, Flum was the one...
You were gone!
Flum was the one who introduced me to, Flash Games and, Project 64, which was a
Was it a 64 even?
Zendium, actually.
Yeah. Magical Field. No, sure. No, actually, maybe that'll work. Unicorn Ambush!
Ah!
Is that always a Unicorn Ambush?
I don't know, maybe!
We haven't had it as anything but a Unicorn Ambush. The only thing is there's no guns on us.
Oh, Greenwine, you got gored by a Unicorn Ambush.
Like I've got a hole in my stomach? Dragon! Quick! Shoot the bugger as fast as possible. Dodge the terrible
crowd spoilers. Fireball.
Yeah, dodge the little bit of fireball.
Just die! Oh god, it's like freaking Damon from off. They just will not die. Yeah!
Oh, we killed it! You were the fantasy! Now we've both unlocked one.
No.
Don't look
around. Don't forget to go in Cinderella's bloody carriage.
Not just a cave.
Oh, please get a cave with weapons in.
Or at least a cave with nothing in.
It's dangerous.
Oh, Lord,
I'm
going to
throw that every time.
Yes, we are. It's spiders.
And spiders are starting.
Spider cave. Spider cave. Spider cave. Does whatever.
Why spider cave? Because
spider cave
kill.
Does. Can you pick up the bodies? Yes.
Yes.
Don't run from the cave back to the
spiders.
Oh, don't blame you. Start from spiders.
Who's Aragog in this?
I'm gonna have to reel up the sensitive
somehow, aren't I? Yeah, well, sometimes
it's funny, yeah. Yeah. I'm kind of half-sense myself anyway.
I used to, but then eventually, like, nobody cares anymore.
Mm.
Unless it's like, I'm never so this is really offensive, we never really say that.
Even like bacon?
How is bacon offensive?
I don't know, but I distracted you.
You got
entrails by a bear.
And
that was very
like the
fact. The bear ripped Roy's arms off and chewed on him. Roy watched him bled to death. Yeah, when he wakes up, we're gonna have to tell him about all the bizarre deaths he's been having. Although, I think it'd be really bizarre if it turned out that he was dreaming about these deaths right now. I can just picture him going down tomorrow and
I
had some properly weird dreams last night. I kept getting eaten by bears and killed by buffaloes and shot by bandits.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we were playing back in the fairy tales now. You kept dying in all those ways. And at one point you got killed by a skunk. Try out Cinderella. Let's find it out. Let's see how good Cinderella is.
Oh,
we
are health ally.
We get rainbow gun. We get rainbow gun.
What?
I like the rainbow gun. We can't actually
get any food.
Oh. Oh well. It's shooting.
We're gonna start again.
Power direction?
Yeah.
Posse of bandits, taste my unicorn bean.
Taste the rainbow, bitches. I'm on this! Earthquake!
What will you say to anyone that works?
That works as Skittles.
Please sponsor us. No, I'm kidding.
Sorry for our abuse. Do you remember the really old Skittles advert where it started raining Skittles in that old guy's house?
The Skittles advert always sticks in my memory is the one with the guy who everything you touch turns to Skittles.
The guy
holds out the stapler and he goes, and Skittles.
No, but about when they like, you know, when you used to get videos, which, you know, there's adverts in them.
Not bad.
They had the Skittles advert when they were doing it.
Yeah.
I had that one, it's like an old guy there. And they're tracking him, like, you hear from the storm, and it's like...
So the one from way back there, I don't know. Oh, God. You got unicorn beans, even though they're not in the wagon. Pick up the body.
I think you got one.
Yeah, you got some of them. Four. Nice. Let's see if we can jump the river in the magical wagon.
In the giant
which is over. It's the Sims anyway. They're going to be in Roland Hendrickson's magical research building. Orbit.
Orbit.
Low Earth
orbit. Where did it go? You're in orbit.
Meteor shower.
One.
Yeah. Don't ask how we're breathing up here. Because honestly, we don't know.
No, never. Charmeleon!
No, it's not right.
Did he ever make a mask here?
I believe I've heard of such.
Is it going to be on the...
Oh no, I'm the one pile of action. What will it be in what?
Not
mention the
And there was a comic of the animated TV series.
Yeah. Not mention the sequel.
We do not speak of.
I do. Wait, which sequel film do you not speak of?
Some of
the
most.
I liked it.
It was alright, but
it didn't work as a...
It didn't work as a direct sequel.
No. It worked as a comedy spin-off standalone type thing. I've never really thought of it as a direct sequel.
But
Nintendo Power... You've got Gordon Waller before encounter, so you sped up. Well done.
Nintendo... Nice!
That's what happens when you speed up. Oh, fertilizer for the point.
Nintendo Power produced where you could be next friend in Mask 2 when they were still doing it. It never ended up coming out.
Yeah.
Well, it did, but it was in Mask 2.
Yeah, let's have a go at hard to play.
Oh, that's how we get stars!
Oh, God. Oh, no. Is this a...
This is survival. Survival! See how long you can survive, I suppose. I see you there! Chicken Madras. Chicken Madras. I'm trying to not get killed by that. Give me a gun! Give me that gun! You better run! Guns!
More guns!
Alright, bitches!
You shouldn't be out. After the incidents. No. That's what I'm...
I think I'm not doing it.
I probably could do it with you, considering at worst, you'll probably end up waking up on my living room floor, no memory of what happened that
considering I probably won't get this drunk.
Yeah.
Or like, actually, probably remember getting home and remember getting to your house.
Yeah.
What happened when I got away? And they're like, how did I get there? Did I walk home? Did I get there? And also, the McDonald's breakfast at 6 o'clock in the morning.
No one does McDonald's at 6 in the morning on a night out, I have to say.
Apparently, so I do.
I'm disappointed.
Rabbit squirrels!
Anne's death was the first recorded death from a rabid squirrel attack.
I didn't do this time.
We're at 15. Just 16. I did tell you about that time Krieger got waking.
I
don't really want to properly mention it on video, but I don't know if I'd actually told you it. He just fell over several times. And then we had to drag him into a taxi because he couldn't actually.
Then we have to pay for the taxi.
That was a great thing. Benny Boy gave him some money to pay for the taxi because he'd just been paid. And so he'd been buying quite a bit of drinks back then. And
that seems generous of them.
Yeah, I know, it's hard.
Right then.
Yeah, not Bender Ben, no. Benny Ben.
No. I don't think he's gonna this time.
Just kill him. But in the front, between Krieger going in the taxi and being handed the 20 to pay for the taxi, and him getting home, he somehow managed to lose the 20 that was in his hand.
He lost it all, like the taxi driver.
I don't know.
I know it happened when the taxi driver said I didn't pay them, and actually I was thinking I was too drunk, and I didn't remember.
Yeah, well, no, I mean, given... Maybe we should actually get the taxi paid before...
I would say, not only that, next time you should probably take it as one of these things that fit in the absolute room with them.
Well, the problem is... Exactly, you need your bracket.
There's nothing more than that.
Millions of people live in Bradford. Names have been changed.
You
can't
use
innocent.
The pistol for the shoe and actually open the barrel. Well done.
You can't use the pistol for what?
You can't use the pistol for the shoe and then the barrel.
Oh, you got some shrooms.
Oh, you're about to get high.
Yay! Let's fight Froizen and demons.
Oh, right.
Oh, this is going to be terrible.
No.
We're never going to be in Froizen, mind. He's probably going to kill us when he sees us, isn't he?
Well, when you said stuff like that,
all kinds of animals come here. Occasional demons too. Froizen the demon, drove him insane.
He fixed the bending pistol.
Good.
You never want to go. You using it as a shoehorn, apparently.
Well, why wouldn't you use a pistol as a shoehorn? Don't answer that. this time it's your brilliant idea. Jump!
Because we've already got the unlock for jump, haven't we?
Yeah, I know, I'm just not sure if we get any fancy looks for them.
But I might just...
Holes in the river? Possibly.
I'm going to thread the needle.
I'm going to thread the sucker from the eye of the needle. Well done. And I thought of the wagon and it was taken by the weapon. That's not necessarily fatal.
Right, anyway, that's been
That'll be it for today.
This game's a bit too fun. But I've been gone.
I'm Rewind.
And I'll see you next time.
Bye.